For women, I sell necklace for guys, I sell belts, I sell any other thing for men as well.
Well, what I'm really asking you is there a lot of competition? I mean, are there a lot of people making jewelry? I mean,
no, not really. Well, not the type that I do, because like heavy, yeah, like mine is definitely different from everybody, because I have some grown-up women that like to put on younger like me, like stuff that younger like me will wear, so I kind of fit in into people like that most of the time.
Right, and I mean, if you were to encourage people to, well, obviously it's in your interest, I mean, what sort of, would you say to people, what sort of pitch would you give to your items in general? What would you say to people who are thinking of buying jewelry? What makes your jewelry stand out is what I mean.
I don't know, I think the fact that you won't see them anywhere else, because they're not from Ireland. And I order a lot of places, but definitely not from Ireland. And it's stuff that you definitely wouldn't see on other people when you go out, so definitely.
And Nikki, what for the future, what you hope to do with the jewellery? We spoke to you about the makeup earlier, but with the jewellery, what sort of a future do you hope for?
Well, I know people will kind of say I'm a very weird person, but I'm kind of into loads of stuff, and I would love to actually combine them all together later to deal with business. Like, I'm into jewelry, it's all about beauty. Even the fact that I would love to be a chef or whatever, it's all about, if you eat good food, your skin glows, and it's all about beauty and yourself as well.
Nikki, you're multi-talented.
Yes.
Listen, thanks for joining us, that's great. Thank you, Nikki.
All right, thank you very much. Come back, bro. Sorry.
Thank you.